Cooper, who died last night, aged 76. Cooper achieved worldwide fame after knocking down Muhammad Ali, then Cassius Clay, back in 1963. The former European champion fought 55 times, but was revered for that punch. In a statement, Ali said he would miss his old friend, calling Cooper a great fighter and a gentleman.